Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the second best Slytherin.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. While they sit around and hope to be the best, I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them, and I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Strong competition? Could that have been a compliment, Imelda?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Makes no difference. Compliments make people soft. No one goes around telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best, and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year, and don't be disappointed when you lose.
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
Getting the hang of this. Now that's more like it. Excellent.
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of our house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms, pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Poor thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway, I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see, won't we? Till next time.
I half expected you to back down. Rest on your laurels. See you at the South Coast trial, if you don't lose your nerve. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Sharp was in a mood. It must lead to something.
You'll enjoy your time in Irondale. Shame about Porrick's sister.
What do we have here? A demiguise.
Oh, how I love good puzzle.
Revelio.
Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversationalist since my husband passed. Madam Althea Twiddle, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Madam Twiddle.
You know, you might be interested in this. You young people love this sort of thing. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. Some sort of archaic puzzle involving vases, he would insist. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended my morning constitutional a bit longer than usual.
An archaic puzzle? Sounds fascinating.
You see, I suspected you'd be interested, and wait till I tell you about the rumours surrounding this particular puzzle. My husband Greville insisted that solving the puzzle would reveal a magical challenge of sorts. The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve it himself when... Perhaps you could take a look. I'd be rather interested to hear what, if anything, you find.
If I happen to see it, I'll have a look.
Ah, the spirit of youth. I do hope you'll be able to solve the puzzle. If not for me, then in Greville's memory.
I should look into the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. This looks like the statue Madame Twiddle mentioned. I suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio.
I think there should only be a few more vases.
Revelio.
I'm nearly finished. One more vase.
Revelio.
That's it. I should tell Madame Twiddle about what happened.
Stupid one. enjoy suffering, do you? Ranrock won't be stopped!
Confringo! Defendo!
Protego!
window.
Looked rather dark in there. Never stopped me before. I know a Merlin trial when I see one. Hello, nice to meet you.
Oh, hello. The name is Porrick Haggerty, and this is my shop. What may I help you with?
I'd like to ask you about your shop, if you don't mind.
Certainly, that'd be fine. What would you like to know?
How long have you been living in Irondale?
All of my life. My sister and I were raised here. I stuck around. She had other plans.
What sort of products do you sell?
I sell all manner of beast products. I always found beasts interesting, and there's quite a market for them. Fancied I could make a profession out of it.
What do you have for sale?
Glad you were able to stop by.
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with a thirst for knowledge and a quick mind. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied. Thank you for that. Who knows what I'll encounter on my next constitutional. Oh, my husband would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Revelio.
What do we have here? A demigod. Mine now, demigod.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
These rocks have seen better days. If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
Requiem. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Wingardium Leviosa, Incendio, Confringo.
Careful not to get bit.
Potato!
Stop flicking around like a billywig!
Incendio. Confringo. Incendio. Incendio. Confringo. Protego. Incendio!
I've seen you, Jewel. Your strategies won't work on me. You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you? That was a mistake, my friend.
Confringo! Incendio! Incendio. Repetto. Confringo. Repetto. Incendio.
Revelio.
Last Clementine, had you chasing... Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
Sir, but we've not took a thing.
Hand them back.
There's nothing to give, sir. It was only the one. That's all of them, sir. Honestly, I swear.
How many times are you pair going to keep pilfering my shop?
I swear it was just those ones,
sir. Because, sir, we'd never take more than those.
I tell you this, they'll not appreciate your antics in Azkaban. You just wait till I see your mother.
That was a bit hard.
I'll say it again. Can't thank you enough for helping. Hello there. Nice to see you.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
It seems as though you were on good terms with him.
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him, about Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
Have you heard what Ranrok and Rookwood are working on together?
Not much more than the fact that they seem to have some sort of uneasy alliance. Friendship between wizards and goblins is rare enough, but between those two, they each want something the other has. I can guarantee it. That said, I fear they're like a two-headed serpent. Both will need to be taken down to stop whatever scheme they've been plotting.
You seemed unfazed by Rookwood and Harlow the other day. They don't scare you.
They're bullies. Plain and simple. Never tolerated them in my own life, and certainly won't tolerate them going after my friends. Don't misunderstand me. They're dangerous wizards and shouldn't be trifled with. They should, however, be confronted and reminded, whenever possible, that the rest of us have each other's backs.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lodgok, please give him my best. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
Back from your latest flight? I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your upgrade, I was able to set a new record at the Irondale course.
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fantastic potential. How did your broom feel?
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think I know how to address that. Thank you. I owe you one.
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve broom flight. It's a joy to have a collaborator like yourself. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll be hearing good news from me soon. Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
If anyone ever knew how to keep my...
Hello. Good to see you outside the castle.
You too, Amit.
Welcome to the Og's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Revelio.
You look familiar.
Also, none spells should be illegal.
Accio.
Can I help you with something?
Hello, Lord Gok. Sorona said I might find you here.
She did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am, and I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Sorona trusts me, and she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, if Sorona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
Very well. I'll retrieve the relic if you promise to share Ranrok's plans with me.
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, that I'll share what I learn. Gather whatever supplies you may need and meet me near the witch's tomb.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Confringo! Confringo! Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Lumos. Depulso. Wingardium Leviosa. Rependo.
Ah, and there it is, the witch's tomb.
Dreadful-looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be waiting for me inside the tomb?
Considering a Dark Witch was involved, I suppose there's a chance you may encounter the Dark Protectors, known as Inferi. The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold. Vanquish them with light, force, and most effectively, fire.
What about this helmet makes it so special?
The helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic, forged during a time of unity among the goblin clans. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. Then it became something else. A symbol of what has been lost, of all that wizardkind has taken from us. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblinkind and to Ranrok. He would be grateful to me should I return it.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return.
Lumos.
It's sealed. Moths. Curious. Merlin's beard. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
Confringo! Depulsor! Lumos! Lumos.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Accio! Incendio!
These inferior are horrible!
Confringo! Incendio! Incendio! Accio! Confringo! Lumos. Compulsor. Lumos. Lumos. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Depulsor!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Go. No other way.
Oh!
Revelio. Incendio! Confringo! Accio!
Incendio! Incendio! Confringo! Confringo! Incendio! Lumos. Lumos.
This looks even more complex.
Capulso! Lumos. Lumos. Levioso. Capulso. Lumos.
Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it.
Lumos. Lumos. Capulso. Lumos.
I need to bring moths to the door. Final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lod, better show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door.
Revelio!
Lord Gok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Castle must have been quite stately in its time.
Perfect. Target practice.
There they are, the Ashwinders.
I'll make you wish you were back at...
Accio!
Take it!
Rookwood, don't go down easy!
Expelter!
Linda!
Aha! Back!
Of course you had them!
Knew you were still hanging about.
Incendio!
Never have come here.
Confringo!
Explosion!
Confringo!
Productive, aren't we?
Please don't come here!
Potato! Stupid one!
Expulsion!
Incendio!
Expulsion!
Confringo!
Expulsion!
Glacier!
Expulsion!
Incendio!
Expulsion!
Somebody out there?
Oh!
Come on, dude, you're afraid to fight back!
Ow! You will...
I'm a stupid one! Go! Incendio!
Knew you were still hanging about.
You're easier to spot than in a rump!
Take it!
Back!
Will you hold still?
Incendio.
Look, we can't hold out forever.
Ha! You're easier to spot than in a rumpant.
Stupid one.
Incendio.
Incendio!
Aha! Back from war.
You're going to regret that.
Ah, there you are. Expulso!
Potato! And the best you can do is pedal to this area.
Potato! Stupid one.
Glacier!
You are still hanging about.
Incendio!
There's two fingers. You're easier to spot than an erupt. To your knees!
Incendio!
You made a mistake!
Confringo!
Glacier!
Expulso!
Accio! Incendio!
Flash of inspiration! Expulso! Now to
please
feed. Expulso!
Incendio!
Oh, you can hide from me, did ya? Expulso! Conductive, aren't we? Expulso! Expulso!
Incendio!
Expulso! Expulso!
Potato!
Expulso! Expulso!
Confringo!
Expulso! Expulso!
Confringo! Incendio! Glacier! Confringo!
And an Ashwinder, no less.
Revelio. That's it.
This is for Rookwood!
Ha! Another pitiful beast caught in my trap.
Defender! Confringo!
I'm not done with you! You will pay for your deed! Just warming up.
Stupid one. Defender. Confringo.
Still no match for me.
Incendio.
Come on. Stupid one. Afraid to fight back. Not in the plan.
Confringo.
Abandoned.
Allow me to put you out of your misery.
There's not a thing worth learning. You there! I see you!
Glacier!
Incendio! Pay for that!
Confringo!
Ah!
Incendio!
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. I retrieved the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.